Hi, my name is Jessica Veliscek Carolan, and I work on making materials that can be used to treat nuclear waste. One of the things I love about my job is that there's a lot of variability. I have to synthesize the materials that I'm trying to use that might have the applications for treating nuclear waste. There's lots of different ways that I can do that synthesis. I might be using ovens or furnaces or doing organic synthesis. Then I need to do a whole bunch of characterization, both to understand what it is that I've made and do testing to understand how it performs. So which elements does it like to sorb? Under what conditions does it work? In acidic conditions or neutral conditions. I guess there's two different ways that you can think about managing waste. You can take the waste as it is, convert it directly into some kind of waste form and then store it long term. Or what I'm particularly interested in is doing some treatment on that waste, so separating out particular elements, and then what you're left with after that, after you've separated out things like uranium and other actinides, has a much shorter half-life, so it doesn't have to be stored for as long. It's less radiotoxic, so it's much easier to handle. So you reduce a lot of the hazards associated with storing nuclear waste if you can do some treatment before that step.